If you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
Damn.
Way by the curve if I live or die. Mm, that's
Sometimes I don't feel like facing the universe. I just wanna fly away off to another dimension. But I got too much to live for, so I keep my eyes on focus and keep my faith in the Lord. Sometimes I don't feel like facing the universe. I just wanna fly away off to another dimension. But I got too much to live for, so I keep my eyes on focus and keep my faith in the Lord.
Knucklehead haters wanna burn up my name, put me in the frame of a dumb nigga lost just entering the game with no love to Big Sway, learning new skills, chasing legal dollar bills, but still hustling that wheel. Come on now, let's be real. You're supposed to jump on and off the tracks or get attacked by a scatter. Some young cats brat with high lead to your naps, or perhaps your body get immune to the shit. Now you smoking it to forgot about your whole goal of getting rich. See, I pay y'all no mind in my eyes. Y'all out of focus. Y'all don't shake niggas' hands, I don't trust. If you didn't notice, my friends transforming into serpents on a daily, and they talking shit about me, and them motherfuckers call me crazy. If them haters in my way, I gotta buck them, skeet skirt dirt on them, crush them. Fuck 'em, don't be taking no wooden nickels, that's what Papa said. It's okay to be square, but keep a level head. And I wonder if my loved ones feel the same. I know Cube do, and Bay do, that's where I learned some of my game. I ain't off for self, I appreciate the crib. Low rent my kids, and just a gift to live.
Sometimes I don't feel like facing the universe. I just wanna fly away off to another dimension. But I got too much to live for, so I keep my eyes on focus and keep my faith in the Lord. Sometimes I don't feel like facing the universe. First, I just wanna fly away off to another dimension, but I got too much to live for, so I keep my eyes on focus and keep my faith in the Lord.
August 25th, 1973, came a seed from my mommy and my daddy, Alice Johnson and Charles Moore, the Ramsey House building in Minnesota, East St. Paul. A little boy named Demar comfort me and fed me and taught Bucket the Crawl. 10 months later, I was walking, holding the wall, shit in my drawers, learned to comprehend and not know how to talk. Turned up Asia and Zeta Dolls, Roosevelt Projects is where I learned to play. Me, Nail, Boo, Pig, Shell, Lin Ling, and Lil Renee, Carlos, Tulu, and Zeta, we were all together. Fighting, doing whatever, Getting our ass beat by mamas and all our aunties. Memories of the past helps me relax. Think about who passed.
Cousins, my aunties, the parents of my dad.
Sometimes it hurts me so bad. Sometimes it makes me mad. Still,
it hurts me about my... See, I'm listening to that.